Hello, I am Michael Kirichenko. You're watching SkyWay News, in which we highlight the development and implementation of breakthrough transport technologies. We have prepared a surprise for you today. Since United String Transport has already had a glorious history, a new rubric this day in SkyWay history appears starting from this release in our weekly news, in which we will remind you of memorable dates. In addition, we continue to keep you updated on developments in the production of rolling stock, on the construction of SkyWay Innovation Centre in the Emirate of Sharjah, and announce one small but pleasant piece of news for the project partners. And now all this in more detail. We continue working out the bench for testing doors of Unibus U4-212-01, which at an early stage will help determine the effectiveness of an innovative sealing system that allows to reduce the size of the door opening and thereby to optimize comprehensively the mass dimensional parameters of the Unibus itself and the transport complex as a whole. We are proceeding with a design study of a unique shock absorber for emergency towing device. This will reduce both the mass dimensional parameters and the cost of the system. Using a test bench for compressors of our own design, we have completed the first stage of testing the microclimate system, assembled from components to be used on newly developed vehicles intended for operation in the tropical climate. It can already be claimed that all the parameters of the system correspond to calculated data and the purchased elements meet the features stated by the manufacturer. We are preparing for the second stage, tests in a thermal chamber, a kind of early validation of operation in the tropical climate. According to its results, it will be determined how effectively and reliably the microclimate system will operate under real conditions. During the current week, the following types of work have been carried out at SkyWay Innovation Centre in the Emirate of Sharjah: interior decoration of anchor support, masonry of walls, assembly of internal communications, arrangement of foundations for intermediate supports of the second line, three of them are already concreted. This week, metallization of the track structure has also been carried out. As regards Eco House, we continue the interior decoration of wooden walls, floors, roofs, and laying of communications. As of today, all exterior doors and windows have been installed. Do you remember how it all started? Everything was for the first time and anew. I begin the announced rubric, This Day in SkyWay History, with the words of a popular song. 5 years ago, there was an announcement about the memorandum on the acquisition of exclusive rights to the United's general planetary vehicle know-how. Since then, the owner of the exclusive rights to the secrets of production know-how has been its author, developer, and general designer Anatoly Unitsky. Unitsky's general planetary vehicle is a geocosmic transport and infrastructure complex of multiple use for non-rocket exploration of near space with the aim of creating and operating the near-Earth space industry in the future. 4 years ago, an international conference of SkyWay project investors was held in Moscow. The plenary report was made by the founder of the project and general designer of the technology, Anatoly Unitsky. In his speech, he spoke about how the project was created and also explained a number of fundamental issues that he set for himself when developing the concept of string transport. It was about what global tasks SkyWay technology would have to solve and what goals were behind bringing it to the world market. 3 years ago, we started installing SkyWay track structure trusses on the urban high-speed route at the Belarusian EcoTechnoPark. In order not to complicate the work of the team engaged in the construction of the passenger station or transport and logistics hub combined with the terminal anchor support, installation of metal structure started from the second 50-meter span. And now let's get back to our time. I want to remind you about an event that does not directly concern the company developer of SkyWay technology, the news of which I bring to you. Nevertheless, it is extremely important for our entire project. Due to the successful progress, SkyWay Group of Companies announced the completion of the 13th development stage and the transition to stage 14.1. That will take place on the 5th of December 2019 at 11:59 p.m. Moscow and Minsk time. it will bring about a decrease in the current discount. I can also please all supporters of the innovative transport technology with the news about Black Friday. We have learned that a sellout will take place at the SkyWay online store on the 29th of November. You will be able to buy goods at a discount of up to 70% this day. Such is our traditional brief report on the progress in the development of Unitsky String Transport over the past week. Follow the updates at the official SkyWay website, subscribe to our YouTube channel, support our project, and you will always have something to recall. Build SkyWay. Save the planet.